I'm Kinley Struther, and this is your 10 News Update. Travelers are experiencing frustration as more than 1,000 U.S. flights are canceled this holiday season. Worldwide, more than 5,000 were canceled. Another 2,000 were grounded, leaving passengers looking for connecting flights stranded. Here in the Southwest, flights are on their regular schedules. Hundreds of people in need now have full stomachs, all thanks to the Rescue Mission's Christmas meal. Every year, Roanoke's largest homeless shelter hosts a grand feast for people without a home. This year, there is enough food for about 500 meals. The CEO of the shelter says serving a hot meal is sometimes the first step in the healing process. Clark says they need more volunteers, though, to continue to meet that demand. December 25th isn't just for Christmas. It's also National Pumpkin Pie Day. You may think of pumpkin pie as mainly a Thanksgiving treat, but it turns out it's also a traditional dessert for Christmas Day as well. So enjoy a slice tonight with your family and be sure to post a picture on social media using the hashtag National Pumpkin Pie Day. A reminder that you can get updates on the go with WSLS.com and, of course, our free 10 News app. I'm McKinley Struther, 10 News, working for you.